So today I thought we'd make something as delectable as it is simple, the apres rouge. First, gather your ingredients. You'll need 3/4 ounce simple syrup, 3/4 ounce lime juice, 2 slices of cucumber, 4 mint leaves, a St. Andrew's cross, 1/4 ounce ginger juice, and 1 ounce pomegranate juice. Put all your ingredients into your cocktail shaker and muddle hard to release the flavor. Then add 3 ounces of Drapier exclusive champagne. Add some ice and hold tight. Then shake hard before straining. And garnish with a sprig of mint to finish. So there you have it, the apres rouge. So easy, you can do it blindfolded with your hands tied and in the dark.